Hi, I'm your friend, Coding with Cat. Let's talk about how to support multiple languages. I will make an app to support English and Korean. So let's create a string XML file for the string resources.And create a config file for local. Create a child activity and change the app compact activity to component activity. The UI in main activity is simple. A text and a button. Click it to open child activity. I just copy the UI from main activity to child activity without button and change the text string. Add the local config file to application in the Android manifest file. Let's test. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.